vows lament for the death of his second wife. Not the first one. The second one. Yep, I don't know what the story was with the first one, but she did not get lamented. All right. Here we go. Take it away, Katie.